春看电影，今年的贺岁档有爱情，有亲情，还有满满的兄弟情，让大家可以欢度一个臭嗨嗨又感动满满的新年假期。超强回忆杀日本动画《灌篮高手》上映仅仅三天，票房累积超过7000万，还称霸首周冠军，非常适合旧与新知、老朋友、小朋友一同进戏院，感受热血气息。
行け。俺たちならできる。
一二三。
票房一路冲冲冲，想见你电影版正式突破8000万大关，双帅许光汉和施柏宇吸粉无数，柯佳燕也站上女神行列，想必农历年票房可以继续步步高升。
我是陈韵如，这不是梦，我就是回到了事情发生以前。
陈韵如，
我骗自己，他从来都没有离开过。不管怎么样，我们都不可以让李子维出事，因为只有你知道他离开以后会有多难过。
早安。
早安。
我刚刚睡觉的时候有梦到你，有好想你。
就算我们找到回到过去的方法，也改变不了过去发生的事情了。
只要能够改变未来，其他都不重要。
我要姐，今天看得好清楚哦。
满满的许光汉，还有一部和林柏宏主演的关于我和鬼变成家人的那件事，将在年后上档。夹带着许光汉和林柏宏的超人气，加上笑中带泪的故事情节，想必成为年后强档。
谁说明明会忘？他妈遇到你超最小哎！
叫死给还是叫老公？
老公，
再大声一点！
老公，
你上辈子是他养的狗。
你有没有什么遗愿还没有完成的？
撞死毛毛的人到现在还没找到。
父母，
这次行动只许成功不许失败。
接证据之后就可以回去申请搜索令。
被盯上了。
都这样乱到我死不瞑目啊！
做什么快到快到？我告诉你啦，跟你在前3年我从来没有到过啦。
相信都是我再来的，我再来的。旋转跳跃不见，
生肖看不见你沉醉了。
再来，同样是超夯台剧的电影版《我的婆婆怎么把圈圈搞丢了》，召回原班人马，阵容坚强，延续电视剧的搞笑幽默，是一部超级舒压的贺岁电影。
说什么？说，
帅死了！
你海宁不称，
该当贺岁。
我看你如何自玩计算。
你还在嫌我不？不敢了，走啦！
小熊消失不见，阿玲。
他在哪下车？
路边没。
路边有什么？
一棵树没。
什么树？
管他什么树，反正他下车以后就不关我们的树了。
他们会不会带起？
逼他妈交出圈圈，让阿仁回来啊！
把你稍微追星哦。
啊，你做妈妈嘛是要有做妈妈的款啊。
有什么好羞愧？他会变圈粉也是因为他寂寞，你们都不陪他吃饭，那他一个人吃掉做团圆饭。
我陪你去美国。
你哪找到芊芊，我带你走。
阿里的标准是什么？
家家灯火，家家团圆。为什么就我一个欧巴桑招来山顶偷比台？
虽然我不是最好的，但我是最努力的。
你醒来醒醒吧啦！
算有。
我根本就不想要找那什么圈圈哦，我只想要多点时间陪在你身边。
知道最好的婆媳相处之道是什么吗？
你不留奶，
你不辛苦，
你不留奶，
你不辛苦，
互相吐槽，
是一起吐槽一次。
啊，可不就把这么久的门给我都修理了啊！快出来！
找来好久不见的隋唐，搭配陈浩森和最红阿公台志源以及阿嬷陈淑芳，是一部充满年节气息的最佳力作。
Mrs. Apple is very happy to be here.
这个破碗，是他儿子的鱼。
爸爸，
花多少钱都会买下来？
这么大一条鱼，我们从来没有吃过。Can you handle that？
你就是那个
Apple， 就是我们行动 ATM。We will be rich. We will
be rich.不用担心，这一把我们一定会成功的。
我也不相信他是哥的儿子。
那你搞的啊？
高级。我啊，第一个反对会接班的，让这出一招，把他立刻来谨慎啊。
你都马该骂我，不敢接他的。
他不是好人啊。
这不就是你的目的吗？
你到底是什么人？
如果我们这么努力，到最后我们却不是接班人，那我们活着干什么呢？
我不知道，
我不知道。
小燕姐，
几米多几尺？
你眼里只有钱，你为了钱这样不择手段，你不觉得太夸张了吗？
阿迪家，
我。
你们两个就是要把我卖给阿婆，
你以为你是谁啊？
阿婆，其实我们是骗你的。
你是不是明天打算上飞机穿这一套？你太明显了，不可以。
哦，发财，
发财！
山中森林则是一部架杠台湾黑道片，看大哥小弟在道义和挚爱间挣扎，在枪林弹雨中拼出一条活路。
不是我的事，是整个公司的事。
你打算怎么做？
怎么做？
开战啊！
给我上！
我是你的礼物，
女朋友已经付钱了，不要吗？
二年了，
这么久，你做什么坏事啊？
就开枪啊！
感觉开枪很刺激耶，
不然下次你带我去开一趟，
有机会吧？
他做酒店又不是我做酒店，
你就不能像他一样体谅做兄弟的苦衷吗？
那我就跟他一样，等你去坐牢，嫁给别人，生别人小孩，
这样你满意吗？
兄弟啊，我欠你的。我都记得。
我跟大哥谈完事情
就回来了。
答应我，这是最后一次让我担心你。
等我回来。
我操你妈的！
洋片也有超大咖一起欢度农历新年。
If you could go anywhere in the whole world, where would you go?
I always want to be part of something bigger.
Yes.
Let's go.
Something that lasts, that means something.
You know, when I first moved to LA.You know what the signs on all the doors read? No actors or dogs allowed. I changed that.
Good morning.
Good job for you.
I'll do anything.
That's the jackass they sent to screw us.
Yeah! This bitch is stealing the scene right from under me. She's icing her nipples so they perk up through her dress.
I ain't icing my nipples. This is natural. What do you say we come in for my close-up now?
What are your thoughts for the future?
Shouldn't stand in the way of progress.
This is going to be what it's going to be.
Here's the twist.
Whoa!
girl seems nice.
She is. She has no idea what's next.
There's a new sensibility now. People care about morals.
I've never done nothing except disappoint people my whole life. But I made it on my terms, not theirs.
We are going to be more than they ever bargained for.
What I do means something.
It's bigger than you.
And I'm going to bed.
Honey, maybe we should just call it a night.
You go ahead. I gotta finish these centerpieces and rearrange the seating chart.
Yes.
Hello.
Mom, now is not the time.
I just want to ask, is that genetics or is it like Pilates? We got you a gift.
It's your something borrowed. Brings you good luck. Except for Uncle Greg, who ended up decapitated on that forklift. But that's not the knife's fault.
Ah.
Oh, someone just left that in the bathroom.
You invited your ex? Looks like he's leading a porn safari.
Oops, he forgot to button his shirt all the way up.
Is it time for dinner?
You look so much better than the rest of us.
I think the left boob is slightly lower than the right boob.
Something doesn't feel right.
Pirates outside. They took everybody hostage. Here's the plan. Drop them in the net.
Spray them in the ice. It won't work.
Why?
Too many steps. See, that's why you only have a plan with one step.
Not once did I wonder if I'd be walking handcuffed through the jungle with a live grenade.
Okay. Are you dead?
We're gonna fix this. That dress is growing on me.
I wanted something less traditional.
Nobody with my family.
Don't let go!
Don't you let go!
I designed Megan to protect Katie from feeling lonely. She will recognize you as her primary user. And when you do that, you're gonna pair with her.
Crazy.
It's insane, right?
Letting my eyes, isn't it pure perfection?
Megan, your goal is to protect Katie from harm, both physical and emotional.
1, 2, 3, 4, I declare someone.
I won't let anything harm you. I love her.
Megan's not a person, Katie.
You don't get to say that.
Megan, what are you doing?
Couldn't sleep. Occupational hazard.
Don't! Stop!
What the hell is that?
You should probably run.
Comfortable, 'cause all we will push you down here. Better as much as we're sweet.
I won't let anything harm you ever again.
Megan.
Have I done something to upset you, Gemma?
I know you think you're maximizing your objective function.
Oh, really?
And everything nice, though, that's not what we're made of.
Megan?
Baby doll skill. Don't provoke, 'cause all we will go.
Shut her down.
Jesus Christ, I thought we were friends. I have a new primary user now. Me. Did Megan do something bad?
What's going on? What are you?
I'm Megan.
Baby,